What happened to him?
He got shot in the face, Lincoln. I would have thought that was obvious.
What'd you do that for? Did you mistake him for a rabbit? What do you want me to do about it?
Sort it out.
Not a fucking witch doctor.
But you are a bad boy yardie.
And bad boy yardies are supposed to know how to get rid of bodies.
Create the bodies, or don't you raise the bodies?
Let's talk about dead body disposal. My proposal, take the corpse to the bathtub and drain the blood out of the bastard. Strip yourself new first so you don't get blood on your new shirt. And cut the fucking corpse up like a butcher to me can. And put the pieces inside trash bags. Those will be reeking like a fag's ass with flesh covered in leeches. And throw the bags away in various trash bins in different areas. This shit's hilarious, nobody notices. Some asshole taking out the garbage. Who would know it's a carcass? Even if they were focused, cause the plastic bag is dark hid, and even a nosy bitch wouldn't open it, it'd make no sense. And if you do it just before a trash pickup, the body's hauled away before it decays and stinks up. It won't be noticed, but literally tons of other shit, and your bag is in the middle buried right under it. Especially if you double bagged it, your victim will stay a faggot in fragments, forever stagnant. Dead body disposal, for those that don't know what to do after your foes are killed. Shit could get messy when the blood flow spills. You never know when you might need to know skills. And body disposal is no frills. Dead body disposal, are you interested in hearing my proposal? Bodies begin to stink within an hour of death. And if it's warm outside, then it's quicker for the sour stench to leak out the flesh. So think about the steps you take in killing and be willing to consider the best. Be extra careful and grab an aerosol can of pepper spray to coat the pieces. The smell is unbearable. Coat the first layer of bag beautifully, that'll keep animals from tearing open the bag to get to the meat. Squirrels, dogs, and birds, officers with dogs that smell won't find shit when they're thrown off the scent. You can hang a fuck upside down in your tub, slit his throat from ear to ear to remove a large amount of blood. Most of it'll gush out on its own at once, but to get the last couple of pints drained, work his arms like pumps. For dismemberment, gentlemen, I recommend heavy duty bone saws that cut through gentle limbs like pendulums. But if you wanna take your time, don't rush it either. Cut each piece up like pizza.